you probably know your blood type. A, B, universal donor. You might even carry a card on you, so that in case of emergency, you won't get the wrong type of blood. But do you know how your blood type was actually identified in the first place? Blood type can be determined in two ways. Forward blood grouping, which detects markers on the blood cells themselves, and reverse blood grouping, which detects antibodies present in the blood plasma. Either type of test today takes a long time, requires technical training, and can be expensive. Researchers have been working on a new blood typing test that is not only easy to use, but can be done on-site in as little as 30 seconds. A small blood sample is dropped into the middle of the testing strip. A color change in either observation window delivers the results. This test can perform forward and reverse blood grouping at the same time, which gives more confidence in the result. A similar test can also be used to determine rare blood types. After the blood is loaded onto the disc, spectroscopy is used to automatically determine the blood type, so a person doesn't need to interpret the color change, and the test can be done by someone who's colorblind. Until now, paper-based tests were reliant on blood samples that had already been spun in a centrifuge, which takes time and experience. The introduction of these test strips has the potential to not only save time and money in the hospital, but in remote areas with few resources, rapid blood typing can be done by non-trained users, and blood supplies can be stretched.